This is Chorus. Experience fast-paced space combat across mind-bending astral planes in an epic story to overthrow the biggest threat the galaxy has seen. You play as Nara, the former right hand of the Great Prophet and commander of otherworldly power amongst the Circle, who rule over the galaxy with an iron fist. After the destruction of Namika Prime and crippled by guilt, Nara abandons the evil cult, worrying everything dear to her. When the Circle returns, there is nowhere left to hide. It is time to face the demons of the past. But you won't be able to do this alone. Every pilot needs a ship.
I will fight beside you.
Forsaken is a sentient ship and Nara's oldest ally. The two share a deep bond, and together, we're an unstoppable force. Now, Nara must reclaim her lost powers. Be one with Forsaken and defeat the evil tyranny of the Circle before the galaxy is lost forever. With every battle, your power will grow, unifying you both as the ultimate force in the galaxy.
This is civilian vessel Salu, broadcasting on all emergency frequencies.
Cleansing doctrine.
Our engines are down. Somebody help us.
Hold on, Salu. Evade, evade.
Please, please, our families.
Forcer, target ahead.
Engaged. Direct hit. The reactor is unstable.
Too late.
No life signs detected. The Circle is hailing us.
Let them through.
Venerated Elder, we are honored by your presence. All embrace the Great Prophet. Be in chorus.
Be in hell.
Target's locked.
Kill.
Evasion maneuver successful. Target's locked.
Kill. Too close.
Evade just before we get. Target's locked.
Kill.
Evasion maneuver successful.
Blasted. No.
All vultures down. Path clear.
For now. Their operation isn't over.
There are multiple weak signals, but I cannot define their exact positions.
I can sense and track their life forces.
Their energies echo fear, agony, despair.
They're hiding among the asteroids.
I'm picking up three signatures.
No circle reinforcements yet, but they can't be far away.
The ship shows lethal radiation levels. No survivors.
This is where all the Prophet's glorious ideals led.
They were once your ideals, too.
I was so blind.
There are life signs on board.
Civilian ship, head for this rendezvous point. I'll lead you to safety.
What? Why aren't you ending us right now, cultist?
We're not the cult. Your choice, flee or stay and die. Nara out. Itani, travel to these coordinates. Then we'll head home.
But if you're...
Decide for yourself. Nara out.
Pirate vessel will never let you on board.
You ain't listening. We could help each other get out.
Pirate vessel, state your intent.
Some of us are engineers. We could help shield their ship and everyone gets out alive.
Engineers? Then let's make this work.
You won't regret it.
Rendezvous with the other ships at these coordinates.
But there?
We're all in this together now.
Aye.
All right.
Probably shouldn't trust them. But it may still be worth it.
There are two more locations where we could hunt cultists.
Where people are hiding, waiting for help.
Hold on. I'm right behind you.
Hunting. Devouring. Damaged you.
Almost there. Moving fast.
While you're helping us, cult ship. Thanks.
For them, we'll always be gone.
And they still follow you.
We still have one location to search.
The refugees depend on us.
Reinforcements.
It's confirmed.
one cleared.
Now for the final one.
We're free. My head's blurry.
Just go. I've got a rendezvous point set up.
Thank you, Nara. We're on our way.
Now to the rendezvous point.
And you think the Circle will just let them leave?
That's exactly why we're heading.
I see. A bait doctrine to determine their next steps.
All the ships made it. Finally. We're ready.
Good. Then burn for the jump gate. Stay in a tight formation and traverse fire. I'll handle anyone getting too close to you.
And those pirates?
They'll back us up with shields.
Copy. Everybody, time to move out.
Cult forces incoming.
Copy. Redirecting energy from the thrusters into our turret grid. We're dead if those vultures...
We'll target them first. Not now.
More's coming.
No!
Embrace them!
All the ships made it. Finally. We're ready.
Good. Then burn for the jump gate. Stay in a tight formation and traverse fire. I'll handle anyone getting too close to you.
And those pirates?
They'll back us up with shields.
Copy. Everybody, time to move out.
Cult forces incoming.
Copy. Redirecting energy from thrusters into our turret grid. We're dead if those vultures...
We'll target them first. Focus.
Nara, all the ships made it. Finally. We're ready.
Good. Then burn for the jump gate. Stay in a tight formation and traverse fire. I'll handle anyone getting too close to you.
And those pirates?
They'll back us up with shields.
Copy. Everybody, time to move out.
Cult forces incoming.
Copy. Redirecting energy from thrusters into our turret grid. We're dead if those vultures...
We'll target them first.
Our convoy has passed the jump gate.
More vultures incoming.
Everybody, hold your position. Nara, keep them away. accept your fate.
Too close.
Our convoy has passed the jump gate.
More vultures incoming.
Everybody, hold your position. Nara, keep them away.
Not now.
Our convoy has passed the jump gate.
More vultures incoming.
Everybody, hold your position. Nara, keep them away.
Too close.
Hadn't been for you and those engineers, those cult bastards would have slaughtered everyone. Their shields made all the difference.
You're all welcome. But for now, see you later.
And you, get to the Enclave. They'll help you.
They'll never forget your help, Nara. And neither will I.
But it won't end here. Soon the Circle will move into Stega Central.
Yes. And I've just received some high-value intel. Can you get to Selenek Haven?
Soon. Sublight drive still works.
Approaching Selenak Haven.
Rhee, are you there?
Not exactly. But I'm sending you coordinates.
This ship shows a fake Enclave ID. It is a Circle ship. A trap.
No, I trust Rhee. It's Nara. Rhee sent me.
It's you. And that ship. So the rumors are true. Someone is breaking the Circle from within.
Not from within.
You came for information. I heard the Great Prophet commanded the Sage to fortify the interstellar jump gate here. And fast. His failure to seize the Enclave weighs on the Sage's reputation. And I know how to push him further. Delay his operation even more.
All right. I'll check those coordinates.
Just make them bleed. They deserve it.
I will. Nara out. Rhee, I met your spy.
All right. You must keep a low profile. Focus on precise strikes.
That won't be traced back to you.
Exactly. We need more intel and time to prepare. Do not approach the construction site they built around the jump gate.
Not yet. Nara out.
She doesn't know anything about you, and yet she counts on you.
We've been through a lot together in my years here. We're both Enclave now. She doesn't need to know everything about my past. She can trust who I am now.
That sounds familiar.
I know you don't trust me, but I trust you. Or try to.
We're approaching the informant's coordinates.
A Circle outpost, with capacity for a few thousand troops.
A strike force ready to conquer.
They must never take off.
We won't let them. They spotted us.
Good. Let them come.
Launch pads detected. You remember how the Resistance handled them back then?
They burned them before we could launch our ships.
It's our turn now. Informant's coordinates.
Circle outpost. With capacity for a few thousand troops.
A strike force ready to conquer.
They must never take off.
We won't let them. They spotted us. Launch pads detected. You remember how the Resistance handled them back then?
They burned them before we could launch our ships.
It's our turn now.
Focus!
Coordinates.
A Circle outpost. With capacity for a few thousand troops.
A strike force ready to conquer.
They must never take off.
We won't let them. They spotted us. Launch pads detected. You remember how the Resistance handled them back then?
They burned them before we could launch our ships.
It's our turn now.
Nice and steady. No. the last launch pad burns. Appreciated.
Weapon supply units destroyed.
That should improve the Enclave militia's chance.
Their navigation data for the last day shows a 400% increase in their forces.
They were ready to cleanse the entire system.
Another vision.
Yes. But stronger this time. And I saw more. An aura installation in Amarok. I need to go there. Soon, I feel it. I must stop that rift.
Nara, we received all your recon data. This is big. Meet us at Selenak Haven and we can talk war.
See you there. Nara out. Sav sounded eager to fight.
They all seem eager to fight. Even pirates are joining the militia. The Circle is starting to fail. The Prophet's ideal of Chorus is dying away, unrealized.
They will fall. We and the people of Stega will take them down, Forza.
Yes. And for the first time,
so you two
they
have
will
a
face
plan.
Their own doctrines.
We'll hit the Najara Citadel and take control of its jump gate.
Cutting off their main access route here.
That should stall their offensive.
But just for a while.
Even so, it will protect us, our home, our people.
And we'll do exactly that. Nara?
Of course. I'll meet you there. We will take Stega back.
Nara, better get ready. This is gonna be a big day.
Yes.
And an even bigger fight.
Yes, the Circle will take notice.
And the Prophet?
He knows, I'm sure.
Good. And despite our slim chances for success, you're still committed to your promise.
I am. We will fight them.
I always will.
The Najara Citadel, commencing the subjugation doctrine.
Yes.
Seize and fortify the jump gates to monitor and control the access. Or convert. Or die.
Sav, Ree, I'm ready.
I know you are.
Then we'll move out.
More will join us on the way.
According to your intel, the Citadel's not finished yet. We've prepared an EMP-packed bait ship to take out their first line of defense. Nara, you'll exploit that gap and disable the defense pylons for good. Then our boarding teams will commence the full assault.
Nara, you need to escort our bait ship there. It's on autopilot and identifies as a trading vessel.
Understood. I'll do my best.
Are you just pursuing your own ambitions again? Or do we fight as one?
We will get it done.
Trading vessel 2744, you are entering unauthorized space. You and your escort must stop your engines and turn back.
Hold course, Forcer.
Trading vessel 2744 and escort, stop immediately or we will open fire. Last warning.
That's our signal. Out now.
EMP worked.
Any backup energy cells?
Detected. If we destroy them,
the defense pylons can't fire and the path is open.
Remember the doctrines. If we destroy them,
the defense pylons can't fire and the path is open.
Remember the doctrines.
Blast it. Hit.
Pylon firing.
Not now.
Detected. If we destroy them...
The defense pylons can't fire as the path is open.
Remember the doctrines.
Almost down.
Too close.
Detected. If we destroy them...
The defense pylons can't fire and the path is open.
Remember the doctrines.
No! Got you.
Pylon firing. Detected. If we destroy them...
The defense pylons can't fire at the path is open.
Remember the doctrines.
Pylon shut down.
Destroyed.
close.
Shade-class ships with launch bays.
We'll take them out and clear your path.
Nara, how about some extra guns?
Those pirates you spared.
Yes, keeping their promises.
Now you die!
Here. See you around.
Fast shade down.
Heretic die.
Not now.
Enemy target.
Closing in. your turn now.
Damn good work, Nara. Rejoin the fleet.
Boarding team Kanar is clear to go. Repeat, all teams go.
All right. I'll keep the cult forces at bay.
Initializing docking sequence. Attack! Team Canaris here. We're facing heavy resistance. Requesting immediate reinforcements. Now!
Launching two more boarding teams.
I'll escort you.
Shirak and Kea are ready to dock.
I got you covered.
And Team Tirak is breaching the Najara Citadel. We're in! Yeah, finally!
Really, Tony. The jump gate will be ours.
The last wave has landed.
Good work, everybody.
Sab, all cult ships down.
Perfect, Nara. Come on, let's get to our new citadel together. Nara, you were amazing out there. I just wanted to thank you. You are a true hero, Nara. You know, after this, the people here, they'd follow you anywhere.
Too many gave their lives today.
Yes, and we will mourn them. But now, we can finally reopen our gate to the rest of the galaxy. Come and see for yourself.